Sebastian?
Ariel, wait! Slow down! Don't leave me behind!
Oh, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder?
I don't know. There's something weird about them.
what do you mean?
They do seem a little different. Where are you from?
We're from kind of far away. And we're not really used to these waters.
Oh, I see. In that case, Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
Ariel! King Triton will not like this!
Oh, don't worry.
Let's move on to safety fence.
Sebastian!
Eh? Class is over. Good luck. As long as I have my trident, I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace.
Daddy?
Oh, Ariel, when will you listen? It's dangerous out there. Strange creatures lurk outside.
Behold, you swim before the ruler of the seas, His Majesty King Triton.
And who are they?
They helped us fight off those creatures.
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Yup, we came to find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing, certainly not here.
But Daddy...
Ariel, not another word. You are not to leave the palace. Is that clear? Perhaps I'm being too strict. I'm just concerned for her safety.
Of course, Your Majesty. But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian. Have you anything to report?
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty. They seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again. A sea exile from the palace has taught her nothing.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty, please, I...
Thank you. Those impudent fools will never find the keyhole. But the girl could prove useful, and I've got the Heartless on my side. Triton, my old friend. Your day is coming.
Thank you.
You've disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Daddy, no! How could you?
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world, aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
My, my. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You called, my dear?
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully. Somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds you long for.
Come on!
Company. I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Daddy!
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go.
Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.